Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Anusha Nati and oh my god guys, it has been forever. Like I know, I'm so sorry guys. I will tell you everything. I am going to do a summer look, like a daytime look, and also how to transform it into a night look. Really easy. And I also want to do like a get to know me, you know, a live update, you know, that kind of stuff. You know what? Let's just get started with this video. So the reason that I haven't uploaded for so long time is that I'm wearing a top. Not that you think I'm naked or something. Getting distracted. So the reason I have been not uploading for a long time is because my camera broke down. I could have put in a SD card and it took forever to get it fixed. And now I finally got it back. I was really busy also with work and I was trying to get my rhythm back for filming. So here I am again. Start off with a primer. This one is from BB. It's the makeup base. And this is for all skin types and has vitamin E in it. So it's really moisturizing. And for the summer, I really want something lightweight, just something glowy. I really like glowy looks. So glowy, lightweight, hydration, because my skin is so dry and really sensitive. So if you're all that, then this video is really for you. And I also thought I would do a get to know me. So I got some from... So I'm just going to fill in my eyebrows with the... this Benefits. Precise brow in the color 5. So the first question is, are you named after anyone? Well, my name is Anusha and my mom was watching a series, I don't know what it's called. I think it was the actress. Her name was Anusha and she was like, yeah, okay, I love the name. So, because you hear a lot Anushka and I hate when people say that. So, no, it's Anusha. Okay, so for my eyes, I'm going to take my L'Oreal eyeshadow in Smoky 302. I'm taking a Zoeva 235 Look Smoke shader. And just going to pat this onto my eyes. And I'm just going to use one eyeshadow for this look. I'm not going to use any primer. So, wait, let me zoom you in and I can show you my trick, what I do with one eyeshadow. So, I'm like patting this on first. And I'm blending it, same brush, into my crease and making it a round shape. So. When was the last time you cried? Wow, okay, we're really getting deep in here. Okay, so, well, as most of you guys knew, I had a boyfriend. We are not together anymore, so I think for 2 months now. 2 or 3 months. And I was watching a movie lately and it made me really sad. So yeah, maybe last week or something like that. I'm going to move on to my face. So for foundation, I do not like to wear foundation when it's like really warm and everything. So what I do lately, I'm going first mix my foundation in the right color because I have a tan now and I don't have the right foundation for that. So I'm going to mix my LA Girl Pro Coverage in the color Bronze. Mix it with my Milani Conceal and Perfect in the color 13. And just like a small amount. Then I'm going to take the Body Shop Vitamin E Intense Day Cream and just take a generous amount of it. And mix it in with my foundation and that will make it a BB cream. The reason why I love this cream is because it dries down on my skin. So once you blend this in, it will stay there. And you know, with other creams I got, that it's not drying down. So the foundation or the BB cream will move all day and I hate that. So that's why I love this. So I'm just like blending this into my fingers. Okay, for concealer, I love this mixture. It's high coverage, so if you don't want to have high coverage, I recommend the Maybelline Fit Me or the Wet n Wild concealer. But I'm going for... Wait, where's my combination? Okay, so I'm first going to apply the NARS Soft Matte concealer in the color Caramel and mix it with my Revolution Conceal and Define in the color C13. So next question. Is, do you have kids? No, I do not have kids. If you were another person, would you be a friend or yourself? Would you be a friend of yourself? Yes, I would. Because maybe strange thing to say about yourself, but I think I'm a good friend. I'm always there for you. Like, if you need me, I will always be there. You can always call me. And I'm like a really bubbly person, so I think you will have a lot of fun with me. A little crazy. Do you use sarcasm a lot? Well, quite frankly, I do. Yeah, I do like sarcasm. What is the first thing you noticed about people? Okay, this is something weird. But the first thing I notice when I see people is eyebrows. Like, I have an obsession with eyebrows. Like, if you walk past by me, I will first look at your eyebrows. Like, you have to, you really have to try to do that, because you can see, first look at someone's eyebrow. It just, an eyebrow makes your face. Like, if I put on a very light eyebrow now, my face would totally be different than it is now. It really defined your face. So. What is your eye color? Dark brown? Like, really dark? Scary movie or happy endings? Scary movie, I love. I don't know why, because I always get scared, but I always have a horror night with my best friends. Love to do that. Do you have any special talent? Well, I do some dancing, hip-hop. So, I don't know if it's special, but it's a talent. Where were you born? Well, I'm born in the Netherlands, The Hague, to be precise. I just going to do some bronzing and contouring the same time with my Fenty Beauty Match Stick in the color Truffle. Well, that nose contour is really bad. But do you have any pets? No, unfortunately, I do not have any pets. I really want a bunny. Really want a bunny. But yeah, maybe one in the future. Do you have any siblings? I have one brother, he is 20 years old. For a highlighter, I'm going to use my Iconic London Illuminator in the color Original. And I'm just going to take, like, not even a drop, like, just one tiny amount on the back of my hand. Like, that's it. You don't need a lot, like, this is crazy highlighter. So, I'm just going to take my finger, put the excess next to it. Like, it's a lot you get on your finger. And then, just going to place this with my finger and blend it out. Then you get the most beautiful highlighter. For mascara, this is my new favorite combination. I like to mix my L'Oreal Lash Paradise with the Essence Lash Princess. And as primer, I use the Estee Lauder Lash Primer. Before I forget, I'm first going to take my Kiko eyeshadow in the color 200 and just going to apply that into the inner corner of my eye and my brow bone. How would you describe your fashion sense? I really love, like, I have two fashion sense. Like, I really like this kind of style, like off shoulder, like really being extra, like high split, very beautiful dresses, like, you know, like being extra. I like, so one, I would say extra. If you want to see what kind of fashion sense I have, follow me on Instagram. I'm really active on Instagram. Also, like, for makeup tips, I will do most of my makeup tips on my story. So I will leave a link down in my description box if you want to check that out. So, like you can see, I also got new ears. I went to Disney 3 weeks ago already. By the time this video is up, it's maybe 4 weeks. But I finally got my rose gold ears and I'm so happy because, oh my god, look how extra this is. And it's so glittery and it's so... Ah, I love it! So, to finish my face off, I'm going to use my Milani Make It Dewy Setting Spray. And just two spritz, because this is like really, really dewy. And I also got some highlighter on my body. I forgot to show you that. I use the Bella Pierre in the color Sultry Illuminator. Look at how gorgeous that is. Okay, so This is my daytime look. I forgot my lips for the daytime look. For the daytime look, I will apply just some gloss from NYX. This is their butter gloss in the color Praline. I love this shade. I'm impressed how long this will stay on your lips. So this is my daytime look, guys. Now we're going to transform this into a nighttime look. And for that, I only have to wipe off my lips because you're just going to add some red lips. That's it, guys. Like, really, that's it. I'm going to take my... You can use any red lip you have. I'm just going to take my Fenty Beauty. And this is the nighttime look. Like, you know, you can see red lips. Just add red lips and it makes it just... ready to go out and have some fun. So this completes the look, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you have some questions, if you want to know something more about me, don't hesitate, ask in the comment section and I will respond to you. Please also let me know what you want to see next, because I have like literally no idea what I have to film. So please let me know and I will see you next Wednesday. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, because I'm going to reach 500 this year. And once I hit that 500 subscribers, I will do a giveaway. So please help me. Help me hit that 500 subscribers. Come on, we can do it. I know you're watching, but not subscribing, so please do it. And I will see you in my next video. Sing with me. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Bye-bye!